The house was sealed off. Amanda and Raffaele remained outside. Their behavior quickly drew the attention of the police.
So the body of Meredith Kircher had just been discovered in the cottage, and they were outside comforting each other, and the camera started rolling. And they were not aware of that, and so they kissed like these little pecks three times.
As the police gathered information, a lead investigator was brought onto the case, Giuliano Mannini.
Right, what people don't understand is that a prosecutor like Giuliano Mannini is both investigator and prosecutor, so he's controlling what the police look at.
The devoutly Catholic Mannini was known as a tough, no-nonsense prosecutor.
He is a staunch Catholic. He believes that in his town there are people who are practicing these dark ritual acts, and that the fact that it happened on All Souls Night was part of the clue to him that this was a ritual act.
We used to say, every day is Halloween to Mannini. Every day was satanic, every day was witchcraft. You know, every day you had these kinds of ritualistic overtones, and that's what this overlay was in the case.